Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to do the bullet button on a California legal Steyr AUG. So this one is the 3-power optic. It's got a NATO stock 20-inch barrel, comes with a 10-round magazine, and has the bullet button already installed by Steyr Arms. It's pretty easy. You just take a normal bullet, normal rifle cartridge, stick it in this hole, push down, and boom, it pops out. Just like that.